take you on a little tour of the Hebulb Cultural Center here with the Tulalip Tribes and let you know a little bit more about this amazing resource.
Okay, welcome to the Hebulb Cultural Center. Thought I would show you around a little bit and we can see what we can learn here. Beautiful space with lots of opportunities. There are many artifacts on display. You can learn about the Tree of Life. Old-growth cedar was used for canoes, paddles, longhouses, planks, and cedar boxes, and so much more. Many items to check out here. Oh, here's some fun cedar dolls. Look at those. How sweet. Our focus is on salmon. I thought I would show you as part of the Salmon People exhibit. Traditional salmon weirs and traps. Fishing weirs and traps delivered the most fish, as this place has. Salmon were at the center of every meal in the sculpture. And we have some examples of a halibut hook and a harpoon tip. These artifacts were uncovered at Sullivan Slough in Skagit County and then put in the care of the Hebulb Center. You can see some canoes on display.
The Point Elliott Treaty of 1855 is a living document that protects the rights and culture of the Tulalip people. The signing of the treaty, a written contract between sovereign nations, is one of the most pivotal points in Tulalip literary past. This is the first time the treaty has returned to the land it originated from 165 years ago. It's normally located in the National Archives in Washington, D.C. This is the first time the treaty has returned to the land it originated from 165 years ago. It's normally located in the National Archives in Washington, D.C.